The setup process for the marketing module is fairly straightforward, but may require a little legwork. The more content you add, the easier it will be for your customers to find the information they're looking for. To begin, visit the Customer Account Center and Marketing page within Settings. The homepage of your marketing site is the first thing your visitors will see. Fill out the form on the left and see a live preview of your homepage on the right. The logo file and background image provide visual interest and help create a compelling site for your visitors. Square logo images with a white or transparent background work best. And for background images, the bigger the better. We'll shrink it down or enlarge to fill the user's screen. If you're concerned about your service area, choose a radius bigger than you need. You can easily decline requests on a case-by-case basis. Company hours are displayed on the homepage. They're not tied to booking availability, but they can be referenced when setting up employee availability. You can add or remove time blocks using the plus and minus buttons in each row. Services allow users on your marketing site to see what your business offers. You can add as many or as few services as you need. Services are used throughout Kickserv to easily filter, classify, and color code jobs on the calendar schedule and job pages. When a service is bookable, it will appear in your available services list on your published marketing site. If it's not bookable, you'll still have access to the service from within Kickserv. Before you can publish your marketing site, you must decide who has access to the messaging features and who will receive notifications for new work requests that are submitted. To be assigned messaging permission, your employee must have a notification email address and be a staff or admin user. There are three permission levels you can grant your employees. When you're satisfied with your marketing setup, you can publish your site. Once published, any subsequent changes to your homepage or services will be updated in your marketing site as soon as you save your changes, so you don't need to republish. Unpublishing is just as simple. When your marketing site is unpublished, visitors to the marketing site URL will be redirected to your lead form instead. As always, if you have any questions or trouble while setting up the marketing module, feel free to contact Kickserv support by clicking on the little question mark at the bottom right of every screen.